New York Magazine says it's magnificent and majestic. A rare and thrilling creation. Funny, full of life, and glorious. Andrew Garfield, Nathan Lane, Angels in America.